So there is casting rumors that there is this new guy, Ryan, that has been cast on Vanderpump Rules. And so Vanderpump Rules last year went through the whole racism scandal. We had the tweets with Max and Brett. We had Stassi, Kristen. Then we had Jax and Brittany, who exited the show. And so now they've introduced another straight white guy as the latest addition to Vanderpump Rules. And there is no inkling of any diversity joining the cast.
That is absolutely unforgivable. I think that's bonkers. I think that I am like, what universe are you living in where that's the move that you make? Right?
I think that show's about to get canceled. So I think it's
this
done.
Is him. He's a cutie. He's got muscles. He's, you know.
Yeah, I don't even want to knock very basic looking Ryan. I don't want to knock him. This is not about basic Ryan. It's about Ryan being basic, and that's not Ryan's fault. But it certainly feels like there's very clear request.
This is basic AF right here. Total douche boy.
Wow.
You know,
he's cute though.
He looks like every straight guy I went to musical theater college with that like got laid way too much because they were the only straight guy who was cute, but like their numbers were off, and then it gives them this like really a skewed sense of confidence going into the world, and then they could post pictures like that and then join Vanderpump Rules. No. Like, that's crazy.
Ryan is the guy that'll finger bang you in the bathroom, text you that he loves you and he wants you to meet his mom this weekend, and then tomorrow just ghosts you and doesn't text you back because he said you're crazy that he invited you to see his mom this weekend.
Which
and
is retro Vanderpump. That's vintage Vanderpump. And it was of a time, and it's fucking done.
We're
dude.
Past that
like
time.
And if you are gonna have Ryan, beef up the rest of the cast with a bunch of different people who all look different and sound different and have different fucking attitudes and Instagram posts that are not as basic.
I agree.
I will say I've never been attracted to any of the cast members of Vanderpump Rules, even though like some of them are objectively good looking and some people find them attractive. Not for me. He's cute.
I actually agree with that entire statement. I agree with that 100. Like, I had to stop and think. I was like, have I really thought any of them were really cute? And I was like, but I would fuck Ryan.
Yeah. Like, I'd let him hurt my feelings. Like, no problem. I get it.
And
you know?
He would hurt your feelings repeatedly.
Yeah. Yeah, but let's just like round out the rest of the cast. I'm not against having hot guys that I would misguidedly hook up with on the show. I think that is what the show should be at its core. I don't want to see like all these babies running around and people being sober. But, you know, let's do a better job. There's no reason he has to be white and cute.
I agree.
Is like, he the only new cast member?
Yeah. We could have made Ryan Blake Malaty. We could have made him like a friend, not even a friend of, but like the dude that like enters in that like is wrecking. I didn't even know whose relationship he would wreck. I mean, I think the only single one right now is Charlie.
Yeah.
Everyone else is married or has a baby. Like, it's just so, but there's not a person of color. There's not a new person. And like, at first I thought he was gay and I was like, okay, well maybe that's why we're introducing him to bring in like some sort of diversity with the LGBTQ community because they, you know, talk about pride every season and they're in West Hollywood, but no, he's straighter than, you know, he would fuck you and then your mom.
Maybe everybody else they offered it to said no. And Ryan was like the 100th person. And he was just like, sure. Like, that's why giving the producers the benefit of the doubt.
Every person of color said no. And they're like, we just can't find a person of color to be on this show.
In Los Angeles.
Everybody was like, no, we're not fixing Vanderpump. It should stop. And then Ryan like just didn't get the memo and just showed up and like, you know.
Would he though? Would he be the type that gets the memo? Like, he would be like, Mom, this is a great opportunity. He's an actor in LA.
I can't wait for you to meet this girl I finger banged in the bathroom last weekend, Mom.
He's an actor in LA, and he also starred in MTV's Are You the One? And I saw a clip of Are You the One with him in it this morning. And it is very vintage Vanderpump Rules. Like, that's the energy that he brings to it. Like,
not the inclusive Are You the One season, just the regular hetero season.
Yes, it was the regular hetero season. This was like a long time ago. It wasn't, I don't think this was a recent season that he did. This was a while back before like people were comfortable with diversity. He's still learning. he's going to talk to Stassi's coach.
Oh my God.